I'm James, he's Ray. It's shootout time, and it's go time. McCann's at center ice. He's ready to get this thing underway. He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
Panarin's ready to go here in this shootout.
Artemi Panarin.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Round two ready to go, and they're already in the driver's seat. Let's see if they can add to this lead. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Goodrow set to go here on the back half of round number two, and he needs a goal. Makes... scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape, but this one's in the back of the net. To raise this, James, after he made the deke, he was able to slide it in the low part of the net.
Shot scores!
Really good release here, James. He doesn't have that puck on his stick long, and it's past the goalie. Like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
Number 13, Alexi Lafreniere.
Doesn't go. I'm sure he had a different plan than that.
Well, maybe that's part of the problem, James. Maybe he had a couple too many thoughts in his head. Really important to just whittle it down to one thought, one reaction. He didn't get it done.
Chance to be all that in a bag of chips if he can finish it. No goal.
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
All right, first skaters up as we play a little bonus round coverage here in this shootout. All tied up still. Doesn't go. Really had a chance to turn up the temperature there.
Yeah, it's going to keep this interesting as the shootout does not spread out.
Fox has made his way to center ice. He can end it all with a goal here. And he denies him.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Winberg's the first skater up as we play a little bonus round here. Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
Well, they're already up here, and they can win it with a goal right now. And he scores! That's it! What's the old expression?
You can take a horse to water?
No, no! Winner, winner, chicken dinner!
Oh, that one too.
You spoiled it. All right, here we go. Shootout time. Looking forward to this one. Giroux's up first for this shootout. Tucks it in for the goal!
Completely addresses the goaltender here. He sells the initial move. The goalie can't catch up, and it's in the net.
Couture's the center ice with the mindset, anything you can do, I can do better. Oh, what a move! Scores!
He really sells it. The goalie bites on the deep, and he's able to finish it off.
Atkinson's up next here in round number two with a chance to open this thing up. He scores!
Head up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
Well, if there was a time to answer back here in this shootout, this is it. Already down by one here in round number two. Makes the move and scores!
I really like the way he executed this deke. He throws the goalie and takes it around him to score. Oh, I like his move here. He really pushes the goaltender to one side of the net before he puts it in low. Great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
Oh, what a move! Scores!
He really sells this. The goalie bites on the deep, and he's able to finish it off. No mistake there, James. Once he sold this deke, he had plenty of room to put it in the net.
And that one's turned away. And it scores!
Great hands here. He fakes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it on. He looked fine with the shot there, James. After he deked the goalie out, he had lots of room, but he put it just inside the post.
Steps up and owns it.
That's why you're at the end of the shootout line. The pressure increases as the shots dwindle down. He had to score.
Boy, his team would love to escape with the 2 points if he can deliver here with a goal. Scores! Good night!
Coach has him at the end. He's got a lot of faith in him, and he rewards him with a nice goal to wrap this up.
The Sharks skate away with the victory.